Hello everyone, this is me Gavnexl. I'm back again with another video on this channel. So today in this video I'm going to show you guys best free VPN apps for iOS devices, and these are also going to be available on your iPad OS as well. And I'm not 100% sure, but hopefully these will be available on your Mac OS as well. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video and let me show you guys that right now. So in this video I'm gonna show you guys two VPNs that are going to help you guys to use VPN for free and with an almost an unlimited access. So to download these apps, what do we have to do? We have to go to App Store. So I'm just gonna quickly open up App Store as you guys can see. So from over here I'm just gonna search the VPNs. So at first, on second, we are going to search for Super VPN. So as you can see right over here, we can see VPN Super Unlimited Proxy. So this is the VPN that will give you guys an unlimited proxy and will help you guys to use free VPN. So let's open this app and let's check it out. So as you guys can see, Super VPN looks something like this. So as you can see, it's loading right now. And also another thing, that it has ads, so it might show you guys ads while you connect and disconnect from that app. So as you can see right over here, we are on that app right now. So you can select your location by clicking on this fastest location thing, and then as you can see, all the available servers are showing over here. So you can select whichever server you want, or if you want to select a random one, then just hit connect, and as you can see, it will select a random one and it's connecting to that right now. So as you can see, it has made the connection successfully. So now you are using this VPN. So this one actually works. That's why I'm showing you guys this one. So let's move on to the next one. So at number one, we have Winscribe VPN. So as you can see, if we search for Winscribe, so it shows you guys this Winscribe, and then what you have to do, you just have to install this one, and then let's click open. And then as you can see, after going to the app, it's going to show you guys the interface something like that. So what you have to do from over here, you just click and expand the countries, and then from over there, as you can see, this one is available for you guys. So what you have to do, you just have to click and select the country, and then as you can see, it's making the connection, and it will make the connection pretty fast. So as you can see right now, we are connected to that VPN. So another interesting fact about this app is that it does not contain any ads, so you can enjoy this app without any ads or any restrictions. So as you can see, it shows right over here that I have 5.25 gigabytes left. So by that, what it means, after installing that app, you will get 2 gigabyte worth of data, and then what you have to do, you just have to create an account. So after creating an account, it will give you guys 10 gigabytes worth of data, and then it will be continuing every single month. So each month you will get a bandwidth of 10 gigabytes, so you can use it from like that. And also, premium subscriptions are also available on this app. If you want to go with that, then you can do that as well. But for free usage, it will give you guys 10 gigabytes worth of data, and I hope that it is enough. So if you are not using VPN all the day, then this should be good for you guys. So this app works really great, and I've been using these two for myself as well, and this one, I just love it. I use this one the most and it helps me out a lot. So that was the video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So if you guys did, then make sure to leave a like and make sure to comment down below if you know any other app that will help us to use VPN for free. And if you guys did enjoy this video, then don't forget to subscribe for more awesome and helpful videos in the future. So as always, enjoy. See you guys in the next one.